Since you're more of a visual learner, I'm going to use educational props this time. So pay attention. This is me, Lo Wang. Yeah, it doesn't look exactly like me, but you get the idea. So here I am after saving the freaking universe from collapsing. Your egomaniacal sister's dead carcass lies defeated on the ground, and that asshole Zilla is no longer breathing down my neck. Talk about a happy ending, right? I was expecting fireworks and champagne. Maybe an invitation to the Hall of Justice. Instead, the gates to the Shadow Realm open and, wait for it, a 10,000-year-old dragon comes fucking flying out!
Oji!
Hey! Hey! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Wasn't flattening my favorite ramen shop enough for you? Now you wanna take him away from me? Again? What else do you want from me, huh? What do you want? You might be dead, buddy, but you're not forgotten. And I will not lose you again. Not to that armless oversight gecko! Woohoo to me. The last ninja in the world. Best friend to the late god of mischief. And the bonehead who brought on the fucking apocalypse. Oh, Hoji, I hate that I'm saying this, but I'm glad you're dead. I'm glad you didn't see it. I had one shot, one fucking shot to make things right, and I blew it.
This scaly son of a bitch to kick the bucket! Thank you. for the Wang? Go out with the bang!
Get it together, Wang. You really have to up your one line of game. A lot of competition right now. Fresh ammo.
Team returning from Gulag? Shame.
eyeball.
Compared to that dragon, I was a gnat, a fly, a fucking flea. And sure, they can be annoying as hell, but fleas aren't exactly apex assassins. That dragon was destroying everything ancient-related and turning it into dragon poop. Chi-powered machines? Dragon poop. Zilla's great floating city? Dragon poop. Your brothers? Yeah, I'm sorry to break this to you, but yeah. Dragon poop. And the big man himself? Yeah, Zilla's probably buried under millions and millions of tons of rubble by now. He tried fighting back. Built rockets, railguns, particle beam death rays. Used his genius brain and his billions to create a weapon to take that ugly bastard down. Problem was, that lizard was indestructible. Its scales were impenetrable. That's why the ancients locked that fucker up instead of turning him into sashimi. Bottom line, I think Zilla is long gone. But I still wasn't ready to give up. I tried so many times to take that dragon down. But after a while, I started wondering what the point was. I mean, why fight if there's no one even left to fight for? This is over. And that dragon is toast. I am done with this macho bullshit. I am gonna open a comic book store with a dispensary in the back.
Deal with it!